What's going on, legends? Let's turn on the lights. There we go. So I just bought the DJI FPV drone, and I gotta say, when I bought it, they didn't have any cases for it, so I kept looking and looking for cases, because this drone here doesn't fold up like the Mavic does and nicely fit inside your bag. So I stumbled across these guys right here, which is GPC, and let me tell you, this case here is just awesome. If you bought that drone and you're looking for a case, this is definitely the one you want to get. Check this out. Look at this awesomeness. I mean, it's just like so compact and just simply amazing. Let's get into this video. So some of the things that stand out with this case, as soon as I got this case in the mail, I opened it up. You're kind of greeted with a sheet of paper that tells you where everything goes inside this case. And that's really nice attention to detail, because if you run into someone that doesn't necessarily know where every single part goes inside here, they've got you covered. They got a little sheet of paper there that kind of tells you where everything goes. That's a really nice touch for GPC to do something like that, because not everyone will know exactly where everything goes inside this case. So that's really cool. Another thing that I was really excited about is when I got this FPV drone, I gotta say, a little bit of a disappointment, but what do you expect with an FPV? It's gotta be built, you know, strong, tough, because you might crash it and things like that. So the arms don't fold down like a normal Mavic would. So this guy here fits in really, really nicely into this case. And that's something that's really nice, because what I was doing before I didn't have this case, I would take this separately and the goggles. I take the antennas off the goggles and the remote controls, the little joysticks on there. I take all of those off, but now it's so much nicer to have a case that I can just put everything inside. It's just awesome. Just go out and get one. I don't know what else to say. No, but all seriousness, this drone fits perfectly inside. And if you're wondering, yes, with the battery on, it fits right inside the case. And you can put two extra batteries right beside it. And if you want, I'm sure you can throw in an extra battery in there somewhere as well. I really love the attention to details. I love the GPC with the logo there. That's really cool. I like those little touches that kind of make it and stand out a little bit more. So that's really cool. I like that kind of stuff that stands out and just separates it from other cases. I love how they thought of everything here. You even have something like this guy right here, which is the battery charger that charges all three batteries. There's a place for this. There's a place for everything inside this case. And if you need a case for your FPV drone, I would highly, highly recommend going with GPC. They will not let you down. This case is awesome. And honestly, I'm looking forward to taking this to clients' houses, job sites when I go, rather than just taking the goggles and the drone and the controller. It's just so messy. It just doesn't look good. But when you show up to a job site, you got this nice little case. You look a lot more professional and you look like you know what you're doing. The overall build of this case, I have to say, it's just really rock solid. I feel like I could just go on top of my roof and just throw it off the roof. I'm not gonna do that, but I feel like I could do that and everything inside would just be 100% A-okay fine. Another nice thing about this case is, let's say you're on a job site and you don't really know everybody on there. So let's take myself for example. I was shooting for a client for a construction company. Don't know everybody. So a layer of protection, they've added like a little lock. So that way you can lock the case to feel a little bit more protected of your drone. So that way someone can't just swipe it, things like that. So that's really nice as well. So my thoughts on this case, if you're looking for a case for your FPV DJI drone, I gotta say, GPC is definitely, definitely the case you wanna get. If I need another case for anything else, I'm gonna be looking at GPC first, because let's be honest, they make the best cases. I've had a lot of cases and I can honestly say that this one, when I got it, I had no intentions of making a video like this, but I got it, it just fit so nicely. Everything fit really, really good. And I just said, hey man, I gotta make a video about this because it's just simply awesome. Another thing that I really, really like about this is it's made in the US. I'm from Canada. I like buying things from Canada, and I also love buying things from the US. Support the neighbors, right? But I gotta say, hands down, if you're looking for a case, this is the one to get. So guys, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. This video is not sponsored by them, just so you know. A lot of people might be thinking, man, he's ranting and raving about this case like he's being sponsored, but I'm not. I just really, really like the case, and I think that if you're looking for a case, you should get this one. It's an awesome case. That's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. I greatly appreciate that. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, One Shot Filmmaker. Take care. I'll see you in the next video.